Summer is the season when power consumption reaches some of the highest points in the entire year. Although the peak season has passed, it is important to make a habit of energy conservation in our daily lives. And an exhibition was held to showcase products that can improve energy efficiency and save on energy consumption. Let's take a look.
This is a system that prevents water pipes from freezing in winter. Unlike normal products that provide electricity even when water runs, this anti-freezing system supplies electricity to heating wires only when the water does not run through a pipe. This new system can save energy up to 95%. This equipment is a plant cultivator using LED light. As this system only uses wavelength needed for plant to minimize electricity loss, it utilizes 93% of source of light. The rate is much higher than normal light. It has its own water supply system that captures and stores moisture in the air, instead of getting water sourced from outside. In light of growing attention to energy saving, an energy exhibition was held on October 9th at COEX. The fair was held to raise awareness of energy-saving efforts in daily lives and industrial sectors, highlighting the importance of renewable energy development and energy conservation.
By installing energy-efficient products and increasing the use of renewable energy equipment, the overall energy efficiency level is expected to rise.
Various energy-saving efforts have been underway following the Patricia power outage on September 15th. The Ministry of Knowledge Economy has conducted nationwide campaigns in fall to encourage people to voluntarily plug off unnecessary appliances and turn off lights.
The ministry has conducted various campaigns to encourage people to save energy. We are trying to systemize power-saving efforts by providing more high-efficient products in the fall.
Officials said it's important to make people continuously put efforts to save energy all year round.